musculares go to musculus piriformis, musculus obturatorius internus, musculus gemellus superior and inferior, and musculus quadratus femoris, the same musculus levator ani and musculus coccygeus. Rami muscularis of sacroplexus. Then nervus gluteus superior, it passes above of piriform muscle, foramen supra piriforme, and go to musculus gluteus medius minimus and musculus tensor fasciae latae. Nervus gluteus inferior, it passes below of piriform muscle through foramen infrapiriforme, go to musculus gluteus maximus and capsule of the hip joint. And nervus pudendus. Nervus pudendus pass the same through foramen infrapiriforme, then it's go to foramen ischiadicum minus and go to fossa ischia rectalis. It is first branch nervus rectalis inferior go to musculus sphincter ani externus. Continuation of nervus pudendus, that is nervus dorsalis penis or nervus dorsalis clitoridis, and one branch go to muscles of perineum, that is nervi perinei. These nerves go to musculus transversus perinei superficialis, musculus bulba spongiosus, musculus ischio cavernosus, and the same from nervi perinei start cutaneous nerves which go to posterior surface of the scrotum, nervi scrotalis posterioris or nervi labialis posterioris go to labia pudendi majora. And nervus dorsalis penis, it supply musculus transversus perinei profundus and musculus sphincter urethrum. That is short branches. And now give me a copy book or piece of paper.
Copy book.
Okay. Can I draw here? It is only for your